What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to yet another 1v1 episode. Last time, we lost two very unfortunate games, so we're going one. But hopefully not for too much longer. If you guys are enjoying the series so far, make sure to give the video a thumbs up. Alright, I'll take that. I was wondering why he wasn't going for it. I've been playing a lot of tunes lately. I went from plat 1 div 1 to plat 2 div 3 and getting like 15 wins in a row. I can't believe I messed up this. I'm gonna try to fake challenge him. Oh wow. I have no boost. Alright, thanks for moving me down. I have gotten a lot better at 50-50s. Oh my lord. That was a easy goal for me. Now I'm gonna miss that. I hear him right behind me. Oh, this is also my first game, so I'm gonna be terrible. I haven't played ones in so long. I just gotta keep on reminding myself that there's no one behind me, it's just me. I can't set up any goals because there's no one going to be shooting them but me. Oh my god. I'm just trying to go for these fast passes. Alright. Got one. Oh my lord. And I missed that. Why the net? Ah, this is what I mean. Oh my lord, I'm so bad at ones. Like, what was that? Can someone tell me what that was, please? Oh, he's gonna try to dribble me. He's too far. I thought he actually had it for a second. Good miss, dude. I'm just terrible right now. Oh, I could have gotten easy for a goal. Let's go for an, oh no, I don't really have the boost for it. Plus I hit it like that. good setup, dude.
Thank you.
I have a feeling I'm gonna win this game anyway. Since it's 4 of 1 in 14 seconds. No div up. Anyway, I was called a dick. So I did a pretty good job. Alright, first game was pretty easy. Hopefully the second game will be as easy. So I've actually started to go through a lot of my replays. Because I haven't made a montage in a while. Kind of just juke this kid out. Missed that. But one of these days I won't be as lazy. Try to go through all the footage. Oh, I should have just tried it. I'll get there. Oh, what the hell? Not really what I wanted to do. Mistake. Yeah, like I said, I actually want to make another montage because recently I can see that I'm getting a lot better with 2s, 3s, team plays, passing. The only thing I'm really lacking is 1s. See, look at that. That was stupid. That's a free goal. No, well, I'm just playing a little stupidly. Just gotta get warmed up. Wow. I have no boost. This might be a free goal for him. Oh no, I'm back. A backflip power shot. I have been working on my kickoffs. I don't know what I was trying to do there. I was actually trying to power shot it, but it was a little bit too off the ground. So for some reason, I actually stayed on the ground, which was a little weird. There we go. There we go, that's what I'm doing. So I'm liking this Christmas season update. I like the maps that they put in. Especially the icy and snowy Coliseum. Snowy Coliseum is definitely my favorite map. I was gonna try to... Oh, that lost me back. Last game, bro. But a big thing with the Secret Santa crates is, I think, is the Wonderments. Because those things are very popular and very expensive. And I would say if you want to make profit from this season, because there wasn't really too much last season. I mean, the gold explosions were cool. I forgot what the wheels were, but those were kind of gross. But the Wondermints and even the Christmas wraiths or wreaths. Oh, that was perfect. Looks like I got this game in the bags. Yeah, but there's a lot more popular and cooler things in this event than the Halloween. Alright, I'm gonna call this game over. I just want him to forfeit, so maybe I can get three games into this episode. Alright, well, after all that, I won the game. I didn't get the div up. Let's play one more. I'm gonna edit that game out because that was pretty boring. Alright, looks like we can actually hear him.
Now, bad third already.
Oh. Alright. We're gonna start this game off kind of awkwardly good. That's fine with me though. Let's see.
I still hit the chat button, but it's not working right.
There is one thing that I wanted to say, but I forgot, like, natural.
Wow.
I just kind of focus on what he was saying. Alright, sorry about that. Let me guys know if you guys want to see more Rocket League stuff. What else I can do. Play some Fortnite battle.
Wow.
Because that's so fun. I like that game. I have a lot of fun playing that game. I have a couple of people that I play with. So it's always going to be a good time. Let me know if you guys want to see more of that. Because I could definitely play some of that. Thank God I got him right there. I'm going to try to keep this on the ground for now. Because he's kind of... He's aggressive as shit.
I missed the ball. I knocked it at the game.
That makes two of us, dude. Oh God, my headphones just fell out. Alright, no problem.
I'm not even a good goalie. Dude. A lovely header.
Yeah, he's gonna hit that. Oh well.
Ah, I landed exactly.
It's a one-on-one.
Die!
Don't worry, dude. I'm not gonna hit this. I just bumped him twice. Oh, God. I love the rage. I'm glad I can actually hear him rage, because that's morally satisfying.
No, I'm not feeling that.
Yeah, I had a feeling.
Here we go.
I had a feeling. That was a good turnaround by him. I was just trying to be close to the ball and try to lay it up maybe when it opens. That didn't really work out. But this guy's super fast, so I need to start playing a little faster. Ooh, that was close. He challenges a lot. Oh my god. That was stupid. That was stupid. I stopped too soon. Oh, flipped the wrong way. Oh, I'm not worried about it. I just gotta play like I was before, since I was 5 up. And not hit the ball. Yeah, I couldn't get to that. I had no boost. I'm choking now. Gotta be cheap. I want to leave this episode off with a gold 2 for next.
Oh my god.
60 seconds left on the clock.
There you go.
I could barely understand him. I really don't want to choke this game, so I just have to play. Oh, alright. Looks like I don't have to play anyway. And oh, we got the gold too anyway. Perfect. All right, guys, that's another episode in the books. Thank you guys so much for watching. I promise I will not be lazy anymore. I'll get some editing done. I'll make sure I have plenty of content, get back to normal. It's just been a little crazy right now, you know, with all the Christmas season coming up. But don't worry, I'll get back to the normal schedule. I'll go back to streaming Tuesdays and Thursdays and on weekends. But for now, thank you guys so much for watching yet another video. If you guys like it, make sure you guys like the video, share it to your friends. And like I said before, if you want to see more Fortnite, make sure you tell me in the comments down below. All right, thank you guys so much, and I'll see you next time.